Hi everyone, this is Brad. My son yesterday came home from school talking about the pixel art that he created in technology class. Yeah, he's 6 years old. How cool is that? He's talking about pixel art and Google Sheets. So I went on, took a look, and sure enough, it was something created by Alice Keeler. Awesome job as always. So you can see here that it is conditional formatting. It deals with numbers that are in cells and then making pixel art. So if you want to take a look at it, read through the blog post. I'll put this in my post as well. And then you can just select right in here and it'll force a copy. Now, what you'll notice here is when you type in 1 and 2 and 3 and it goes all the way to 11. For right now, what you can do is come over here and check out the conditional formatting. What it's going to do, it's going to show you exactly how Alice did this. So took it all the way to 11. If you want to change anything, add some colors. You can see here, if you put in 22 here or 22 anywhere in this spreadsheet, it'll come up as pink. If you want to change that and you'd rather have it be, you want them to type in 12, what you can do is select right here and you can alter things. You can see it applies to this whole spreadsheet and its text is exactly. If you want it to be 12, go ahead and change it and have it be 12. Of course, you could always change the text color and your fill color. Just make sure that they are the same so then the numbers won't be able to be seen. So let's go ahead in and put 12 in. I'm going to pause this for a second. I'm going to fill in some other colors here and I'll be back in a second. Okay, so you can see I filled all the way up to 20. Now on my screen here, it's only going up to 20 cells. So what I'm going to do, it's Control Shift and then down arrow. I'm going to select Edit and delete 21 to 31. Now, I'd also like to add one more over here. So I'm just going to do, I'm going to right click and I'm going to insert one to the right. So it fills up my whole screen. Now, when you print this out, it'll be much smaller. But when you take a look at that. Now, if I wanted to start something, let's just say I wanted to write, Eagles. Let's just put it that way. If I type in 14, what I can do is if I'm going to put in a bunch of my Control C, what I can do is I can copy this and put it all the way down to the bottom and it'll fill it in. It takes up a little less time. So again, when you go through, you want to put in whatever colors you want, you can have the kids be as creative as they would like to be. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you what it looks like here is if you go through and put in Eagles. Just comes up looking like this. It's really fun to use, really fun to check out. If you have any questions, go on Alice's blog post. Again, I'll put it in my post as well. It's here's her post, but I'll put it as mine as well. And if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. Again, my six-year-old son did this, and we came home and had a great time with this. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know, and thanks again to Alice for creating this. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.